Now I am in jungle and this unhuman place. I'm trying to go to UK. And I live a very, very, very bad life. I don't know why. I escaped from Syria, from Damascus to Hama, in the middle of Syria. Then I escaped to Turkey. I crossed the border, very long border and very difficult and very dangerous border. And try to go to Greek by the boat. It takes 4 hours in the sea. It's 4 hours, I will not forget this 4 hours, like dying. We are escaped from killing, we are escaped from the war. I don't want to be there, I don't want to kill anyone, I don't want anyone kill me. I don't know sure what I have to do, where I will go, what I have to do, where I will go. Where? Come back to Germany, come back to Lebanon, come back to Turkey, go to UK, there is no border. Border is closed. Why I am here, why I am staying here. If I cannot go to UK, why I am here, why I cannot come back to Germany or take asylum in France, I don't know why. No one know what will happen with him tomorrow. Just we are waiting until there is a solution for us. I hope that it's not far from now.